A story you will only see on WLKY this morning. A man charged with leaving his grandson in a hot car at a South Louisville junkyard is speaking out to WLKY about his arrest. WLKY's Gary Parker is live in downtown Louisville with the grandfather's reaction. Gary, good morning.
Natasha, good morning. Richard Rose did not think a trip to the junkyard with his grandson would end up to trip here to Metro Corrections, but his grandson is doing okay. The 55-year-old Richard Rose is charged for wanton endangerment for allegedly leaving the boy alone for half an hour at the Pull Apart Auto Store in South Louisville. According to Rose's arrest citation, the child was found crying and sweating. A sheriff's deputy says the car's windows were partially open as temperatures outside exceeded 90 degrees. Rose says originally he tried to take his grandson inside the auto shop, but employees wouldn't allow it. Spokesman for the company says while kids aren't allowed in the junkyard for safety reasons, they are welcome to wait inside the building. Either way, Rose says he doesn't think he put his grandson in danger.
He's 8 years old almost, you know. He's smart enough to get out of the car, but it's too hot in there. He's not stupid.
Now, health experts say that a car in as just little as 10 minutes can rise up to 20 degrees in temperature, even if those windows are cracked. Reporting live at Metro Corrections, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.